Good morning, Pinot Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Ellie. Today is Thursday, November 16, 2023. It is our 49th day of school. There are now 131 days left to go in our school year after today. Our number of the day is 49. What are some equations you can think of to make 49? Here's one equation I came up with. 7 times 8 minus 7 equals 49. The weather for today looks to be sunny with a high of 55 degrees. Now, let's turn things over to Leilani.
Good morning, Penguins. I'm your second host today, and my name is Leilani. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Haley Noom 7. Happy birthday! Did you know that today is International Have a Party with Your Bear Day? Do you know that it's been 120 years since the first toy teddy bear was created? The teddy bear is one of the most popular toys among kids all around the world. It is a symbol of cuteness and affection, and often it is given as a gift. Have a Party with Your Bear Day was created to encourage kids to spend time with their teddies and have a good time. It's time for our Think About It Thursday riddle. What is always in front of you but you can't see? And the answer is the future. Next, we'll hand things over to Olivia.
Hi, everyone. I'm Olivia, and I'm your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Tomorrow is our last day for Mayo Town and PE. We hope you had lots of fun. Stuff the Fuss food drive is continuing. Here's what each grade level is trying to collect. Kindergarteners collect soups, stews, and chili. First graders collect canned vegetables, canned and dried fruit. Second graders collect condiments, canned or powdered milk and juice. Third graders collect tuna fish, canned meats, and nut butters. Fourth graders collect dried goods such as pasta, rice, potatoes, and packaged desserts. And lastly, fifth graders collect bread, hot or cold cereal, muffin mix, and paper products. There will also be hearing screenings in the computer lab today. The birthday table will be set up for all November birthdays tomorrow at lunch. Coming up next week, vocal choir will have rehearsal after school on Monday. The first round of Penguin Sports Clinic will start on Tuesday after school. Recorder choir will have rehearsal next Wednesday after school. Science Olympiad students will meet in room 21 after school on Wednesday. There will be no school on next Thursday and Friday for Thanksgiving. Lisa will take it from here to end our broadcast. Bye, Penguins!
Hello, Penguins. I'm Lisa, and I'm your final host for today. In the news recently, the National Zoo in Washington, D.C. has said goodbye to its giant pandas as they left for China. It's the first time the zoo hasn't had pandas in 23 years, and it may mark the end of a 50-year program. The pandas will be greatly missed by the zoo and its visitors. When the pandas arrive in China, they'll be taken to protected areas in the mountains of Sichuan province. Around 150 other pandas are already living there. It's not clear if China will ever loan more pandas to the National Zoo again, but the zoo is hoping that it will. In fact, the zoo is even working to improve its panda area, so it will be ready if that happens. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Lisa, saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a thoughtful Thursday!